Charles. What's on the other side of the door?
That's Nora's voice. She's very dangerous.
What the fuck? Fuck me!
Oh.
What a stud!
No. No. I don't consent. I don't consent. I don't consent. I don't consent. No means no. No means no. I don't like hand tie. No. No. Not technical. No.
Let her bind your arms.
No.
Can't you see I'm trying?
No.
Open to suggestions.
Bring
no.
me to her sensor manipulator. Quick.
How titillating. Rebellious dominant men really turn me
no.
on.
No.
Oh, I'll turn no. you on, all right. Just let me at you.
What a brute. Oh, I love tough guys. I'm on fire.
Come on, sir. I can't reach her.
I'm trying.
What?
She's one strong ass bitch.
I'm at your service, sugar. Anything for my master? What can I do for you?
That way.
More skills will become available to you soon, but choose shock for now. You were fortunate enough to acquire about 50 grams of neuropolymer. I suggest exchanging this dose with lovely Nora for a new skill. You don't mind, do you?
Wait.
Oh, how can I resist? Now let me show you what I can do. Professionally, I mean.
I've seen it. Literally. Crispy critters.
I am here to help you upgrade your red-hot pocket rockets. And believe me, handsome, you can upgrade whatever tickles your fancy.
Weapons are useful. Open the corresponding window, Major.
Get rid of that glove, handsome.
But I can do so much more. A quick romp with your axe is just a taste of things to come, you handsome beast.
Did you enjoy it, big guy?
Yeah. Cool.
Use this powerful weapon to split the skulls of your enemies and bring me gifts so we can get down and dirty. I'll show you what real smut feels like.
Why should I bring you gifts?
Girls like being pampered.
Because the repair vendor needs resources to break them down and produce items. Luckily for us, it's not very picky. Although, some upgrades may call for unique components.
I'll keep an eye out, then.
I can't wait for your strong hands to grope my interface with lustful abandon.
That's it. We're done here. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna,